Hey, Ashar, I'm guessing you weren't. The plan was always not to take part in any more of qualifying, even if you'd got
Sorry.
Through. Was the plan always not to take part in qualifying beyond the first session, even if you'd got through?
Well, obviously, I think Yuki has a penalty too, so we just wanted to be in front, so that's why we did Q1. At least it's one position gain for tomorrow. I'm not sure how much it will help, but it was also nice to do some push laps on the wets, obviously without taking too much risks, because I could not damage the car for tomorrow. But yeah, overall it's been okay, and the feeling was good, so it's always nice.
The pace of the car looked really good in race pace on Friday, and it's dry again tomorrow. Does that give you hope that you can rescue something this weekend?
Yes, it does, but I have to say that the overtaking was a bit more difficult than what I...
Carlos, that was quite a moment in the final corner of that final lap. How stressful was that?
It was a moment, yeah. Trying to get back that last tenth or two that Max had advantage on us during the whole day. Really wanted to get it, but in the end it cost me probably more than what I was going for. No, but it's how it is. Did a very good sector one, then in sector two I started to feel the lap going away from me, and into sector three I decided to push really hard the last corner to see if I could get pole, but it ended up costing me more than half a second.
Great position still to start the race in. You got your friend just in front of you as well, Fernando. Important to clear him though, isn't it? Good luck.